down 1.7% here, loss of 37 points or so. Apple shares are just getting hammered this morning.
We're down by between 3 and 4.5% generally across these markets. Let's talk about the speed with the
red everywhere.
We're down 5%. We're down 16%.